Hi. Much like Don't Let Go, this demo is pretty self-explanatory and doesn't need a video intro. It's made by Tomasz Bruksius, Mirianczyk, and Louis Aragoni, and it's one of the better DK2 demos out there, and certainly one of the most popular I've shown off to people. It doesn't always run at a full 60+ frames per second, but no one seemed to notice or be affected by it.
Welcome to Sideline, the chair. I'm Tomasz Mirianczyk, aka Bruksius, and in this experience I would like to show you the possibilities of virtual reality to create variety of worlds that feel real, but also the potential of VR to create realities that behave unlike anything that you might know. For example, look at the plant to your left, now to the computer on the right. Now back to the plant. Is it the same one? I'll leave that to you to figure out, but remember one thing. Keep looking around. Keep observing your environment, because in the world of Sideline, you can make things happen simply by looking. Enjoy the experience.
DK1 headset on the table. Now they're spheres. Now they're cubes. Sphere. Whoa! Grass! Ooh, I'm getting some slowdown here. Town is gone. Wow.
Fuck. Ah. Oh, that got me good. I read a forum post from someone saying there weren't any jump scares. I don't believe that to be true. I'm kind of scared now. Okay. Am I going to London? Yeah. Reminds me of Skyrim. I don't like that. Or that. Or that. Other cubes. Scared. I don't like this at all. Something's gonna happen. It's gotta be scary. Okay. I hope none of my friends I show this to are claustrophobic. Don't panic. Do you have to stare at those long enough for them to do something? bathroom back there. Okay. This isn't funny. This isn't funny! Yeah, okay, I'll vote for it on Greenlight. Alright, I can't wait to show this to some of my friends.
Don't panic. Okay.